tonight's sponsors are Burris Industries, Inc., Cheon Federation, the Order of St. Andrew the Apostle.
Tonight is the first United States television appearance for one of the world's most beloved and finest artistic voices, Greek songstress Nana Mouskouri, in a special performance for the first U.S. visit of the Orthodox Ecumenical Patriarch, His All Holiness Bartholomew. Nana Mouskouri, an international singing star with over 300 gold, platinum, and diamond albums, will perform this evening at the Cathedral of St. John the Divine, the world's largest indoor cathedral. This holiday special will include favorites such as Ave Maria, Ode to Joy, plus Nana's international repertoire of Bizet's Carmen, Little Drummer Boy, and her hits, starting now with Return to Love. I'm Ernie Anastas. Sit back and get ready to enjoy a concert for peace.
Connected. Welcome to our concert. We would like to thank you for this honor to be with us this evening and to guide us with all your blessings and the love that you carry for the people and the peace of the people. Music for me was always as a beautiful rainbow with many, many colors, knows no nationalities and no frontiers, no barriers. And music has its own language, and this language is the language of love, is the language of freedom, of the dream and the hope, but above all, it is the language of peace. A prayer with no answer, a song with no words, a voice that is crying, never heard. If that's how you're feeling, but you need to know, the truth is that you are not alone. Loves you, someone who cares when the weight of the world seems unfair. I will be there to hold you, to comfort, to share when it feels like there's no. I know you have worries, no need to say. My love can make them go away. But your hand in my hand can lighten the load. Yeah.
già prefiero mejor morir que vivir sin tener tu amor, la constancia de tu querer, la alegría mata el miser. Oh, y el temor de perder tu amor, oh, mi canto será humble prayer.
upper room. With my Jesus. In the upper room. In the upper room.
A better life, and I remember. Pour voir les jardins de fleurir. Écoutez le vent et la mer gémir pour rêver sous les étoiles. On aime. Pour goûter chez soi sans plus s'étonner. La caresse des anges, douce comme l'été, pour s'offrir des éclats de rire. Souvent on aime jusqu'au délire. Je to live for. You are my life. How could I ask for more? In my mind, yet I believe that you've never could be.
Before we continue, let's take a moment to learn more about the Orthodox Patriarch and about the legend that is Nana. Fluent in seven languages, Nana Mouskouri has recorded her way around the globe to the tune of 200 million records. She has performed with many international stars, such as Harry Belafonte, and someone who knows about American audiences, Julio Iglesias.
You're going to love the American audience, and they're going to love you, that's for sure. You're going to feel the same attitude than when you go to Latin America, when you go to Asia, when you go to Europe, countries, then they adore you. I think that this is going to be amazing. Your program, they're going to love your songs, they're going to love your music, and they're going to love the most you.
Love is foremost in Nana's spirit. She's ambassador for UNICEF, a role she cherishes, and one that she has fulfilled since the death of Audrey Hepburn. Nana's spirit of giving has infused the children of all nations with hope, much in the same way she has done for audiences with her music. Nana's giving ways are a reflection of our Orthodox faith, a faith for which tonight she honors the Ecumenical Patriarch, Bartholomew. This holy man was enthroned in 1991. Not much is understood about the Patriarch. Is he like the Pope? Although the Patriarch represents over 300 million Orthodox Christians, he is different than the Pope, for he is first among equals of all heads of Orthodoxy. Based in Istanbul, the Patriarch's official residence is not physically large, but from his throne, he has worked with all religious groups to build consensus and dialogue for peace and understanding among all religions and races. In addition to his religious message, His All Holiness is known as the Green Patriarch for his outspoken views on the environment.
Love changes everything, and the faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything, how we live and how we die. Love can make a summer fly, or a night to last a lifetime. Yes, love changes everything, and now I tremble at your name. Nothing in the world will ever be the same. Love changes everything. Days are longer, words mean more. Love changes everything. Pain is deeper than before. Love changes everything, brings you home.
You know that I come from one of the most beautiful Mediterranean countries, one of the most beautiful lands of the Mediterranean waters. I may say it's the most beautiful, if you permit me. So the next numbers come from my country, a country that it is so old, but also so young, a country that struggles, like other countries today, to find their identity in this troubled world. And with these songs, I always try to bring the emotions. With tears are mixed with laughter, joy holds hands with sorrow, and the people trying to overcome everyday's problems, life's difficulties. They dance and sing and clapping their hands whenever it is possible, because this takes all the aggressiveness out. But wherever they are, happy, funny, or sad, they are always very, very optimistic.